there, how's it going? Today is day 2 of Drawlloween and today's prompt is pumpkin. I'm going to take it a little easier on this one and just draw a cute little pumpkin with some torch bugs. Be sure to stick around until the end to see the finished piece and today's featured artist.
Thank you.
here's the finished painting. In total, this took about 8 hours to complete. I hope you like it. Before I go, it's time to feature some art. Check out this piece by artist Kay Gemini from America. If you want to see more of her work, then check out her links in the description. Also, if you want a chance for your work to be featured in a future video, I'm currently accepting submissions over on DeviantArt. All my links are down below. Lastly, I'd like to give a shout out to my first patrons over on Patreon, Jacqueline K. Reed and Mary Owens. You guys rock. That's all for today. If you want to see more of my Drawlloween drawings, be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out. Or if you're not ready to commit just yet, maybe check out the playlist on the right from last year's Drawlloween, or yesterday's video where I drew one of my characters for the werewolf prompt. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!